Live. Let's get it. All right, I'm coming to you. Bro, I bet this is so taxing on my shit right now. Oh, it's a neck. Oh, no. It hurts. Get him away.
Your necks are easy.
Yeah, I'm just trying to run. I'm just running. Running. I found you. Huh?
Don't forget to show yourself so I can see you on the map.
Yeah, no. I got you. Boom.
And I missed.
I missed too. No. Must kill deer. Oh, I got this grayling.
Alright, I'm done wasting arrows.
I have like 200 of them. I'm getting this. I'm getting him. He's not getting away. He's not getting away. Food. I need to cook food. But I have berries.
Save the berries.
I'm cold.
Alright. You ready to run back to the base?
I don't know where it is.
It's basically on the other side of the map.
Oh no!
Yes, kill this thing.
Leather scraps, definitely need it.
Yep. That's why I've been out here farming. Right now I have 24. I need 20 for the next workbench upgrade.
What's the workbench upgrade?
So that way I can craft level 3 stuff.
Oh, the smelter?
No.
Oh, I'm now cold and wet. Oh, where's the... Oh, bro, is it like down there? Oh my god.
In the opening. Don't worry, there's nothing between here and there. Maybe a couple board. Hey, there's a board behind you.
Really? Hey, get back here. No, I need your meat!
Don't worry about him. There's more that spawn over here. That's why I haven't messed with these woods over
here.
Damn
it.
We do need a lot of berries, though. Trying to get these boars to mate.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got 3 of them in a pen, and I've been feeding them a lot of berries.
I bet there's so much mounds of poop in there, bro.
I hope so.
He said, I hope so.
Dang it, I try to jump.
Oh, grayling. Back up. Oh, I'm gonna die to the cold and wet. God damn, Ben.
You don't take damage from cold and wet.
I just did. I just dropped from 40 to 39.
Cold and wet.
I'm now at 38.
Stamina.
Now at 38.
You'll be alright. Hello, boars. Oh, missed. Stop.
Man, that fog is real, bro.
Oh, there's a shaman. Shaman's eyes are green. That's all I see through this fog.
Got him. Oh, he dropped wood. Oh, what else did he drop? There's something else there. Haha, I killed a bird. Suck it. Do you have a bed for me? Okay, I think I need to make a bed. Okay, so. Boom. I have no wood. I need more wood. Do you have wood stashed?
Top right. Top left, I mean.
Of course I can't even carry any. Okay, well, I'll put it. No, I got it. Bed. I got it. Right next to yours. Let me put this wood back. Yeah. And then I need to cook.
Well, here, sleep through the night so I can get out of here.
Yeah, just give me a quick second closing the door. I'm gonna grab this food and then I'm gonna. How long does it take to cook? I don't want it to get burnt.
There you go. Now I can finally repair all my armor.
Yay. Hee hee, right next to you, boy. I got so much food. I need to cook.
Go for it.
I can't upgrade nothing, bro. I could upgrade my stone axe. Should I do it?
No.
No?
There's no point. Once you get your flint axe, it's stronger.
Do I have a flint axe? I have an antler pickaxe. Oh, I do have a flint axe. Okay. Repairing items. Let's see here. So I'm going to have to hoe this land. I feel like I'm going to build my house next to yours.
Well, here. All right. So look, I know it's hard to see with all this fog.
My food's almost done. I'm just cooking these last ones.
All right. Because there's already templates.
Oh! Oh! What the fuck? No! All right. What am I doing? All right.
Scouted out where there's houses around here. That's why I chose this area. Alright, so. Another trucker. Alright, so you got one house here. You can take this area.
I'm sorry, I'm killing boars.
I'll go for it.
I need the leather.
Yep. So you got one house here.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm... What? Can I even cut this stuff down?
Well, here, look, look. Just follow me. Don't worry about that right now. The white trees, you can't.
Where are you?
Where are you going? Right here.
I suck at building. I'll be the first one to tell you.
Okay, so you got that house. You got more of this house right here.
I was going to build it right on top of yours. Right next to yours. Make a little village, and then we can make a little village, and then actually, like, have our own little, oh, this is a nice view, though. Oh, but I just don't like it being on this little, like, we could build a long house, like in, Assassin's Creed Valhalla. You know, the big upside-down boat longhouse?
All right, so don't build that direction.
No?
No.
Why?
Let's see what's over here. Because they come from this area. Here's a bunch of wood if you want to pick all this up.
No room in inventory?
No.
Okay, I'm dropping the stone axe. I don't need this. Dropping two stone axes. So I don't need them. Here, we have too many eyes, right? Or do we have some still?
Dude, we got so much of that, just throw it.
Okay, resin, throwing. Leather scraps I'm keeping.
Actually, hold on to the resin. It's not heavy, and we use it for a lot of stuff.
Okay. Oh, look at all this wood. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's so much. What's this? Birch seeds? Ooh. Yeah, I don't know how to build. You should help me. Because I don't know the first fucking thing. I'm going to pickaxe the shit out of this rock, though. Look, mama, I can swing an axe. Yee, yee. Oh, my God, I'm digging a hole in the ground. Oh, shit.
Yeah, don't tear up my land now.
He said my land. I'm hoeing this land, boy.
Yeah, see? They just constantly come down. And they come from that area over there.
Oh no! I dug too deep! I can't get out!
What you get? Why are you using a pickaxe anyways?
No, I didn't mean to. Raise the ground. Missing requirement? Workbench. Oh, the workbench cutoff is right. Son of a bitch. Can I even build a mobile workbench? Yeah.
Yeah, you can put a workbench anywhere.
See, all better. I do like how fast I can level this shit, though. You want to see this? Look at, look how fast I can do this shit, bro. Just. It's so fucking awesome. Okay. I need to learn how to build. I actually need to repair. Oh, you got something chasing you.
Oh, there he is.
Crafting station needs a roof. Okay. All right. So, I need to build a floor. Oh, you, oops. Oh, too high. Yeah, right there. Missing requirement? Stone? Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, never mind.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm hoeing. I just do it a lot faster than you.
Well, I maintained mine. It was level, and now you just made it all uneven.
Was it? Oh. Oh, I'm gonna build the house right here. But I gotta get rid of these rocks. Oops. I don't know what happened there. I destroyed one of your torches by accident. Somehow hitting this rock. Hall, thank you very much for following, my friend. What'd you do?
From here, all the way, no, all the way to that rock over there.
Okay, that was bad. Oh, so close. Okay, I gotta build a house.
What the hell did you do to this land?
I don't know.
Just leave it alone. Just leave it alone. I'll fucking fix it.
No, I want to level this.
All right, so when you level, depending on what part of the ground, it can go up or down. So you spamming it doesn't do anything.
Okay, I'm trying to square it out here with this pickaxe. So I got a nice little wall here. I like it. I like it. Nice little wall. I could probably build like a cabin or something back here, like a shed. House all my workbench stuff. All right. So you start building a floor. It's pretty square, I think. For the most part, it's all right, I guess.
About as even as you're gonna get it.
Oh no. I need more wood. Son of a... I'm stealing wood. I'll replace it. We'll farm.
We?
I will farm. Whatever. I can't believe you just said we.
Alright, Mike. Yep. Hold on. Let me put this in perspective for you. Here, come here.
What?
you're carrying too much weight.
I know.
It won't disappear. Just drop it. All right, come with me. Up here.
I gotta finish building my platform.
Come here.
What are you doing?
Come here. I'm gonna show you.
Okay, be there in just a second.
Bring it, bitch.
What? What's going on?
This I cleared out. This was all woods because they kept spawning. I started taking out the woods. Don't go down. Don't go down. Come here.
Ah! I'll farm it. I just want to build my house before it gets dark out. What's that?
A cave.
Okay. Cool.
There's actually a lot of structures around here, but yeah, I thought that was pretty nifty that the cave was right there.
Yeah, it seems pretty nifty. Okay. Let's build this house, yeah?
Motherfucker.
Ah! You know what? I'm gonna just try it.
Don't.
Look, it's not harming anything.
No, he's there's like holes under your house.
Well, I'm sure I can still build over it.
Get rid of this fucking thing.
Yeah, I want to even this out here. We could build like a shed with like all our boxes and shit and like surround it, or my boxes or whatever. I want to build a longhouse, bro. We should build the longhouse like right here, and I'll find somewhere else to put my house. Like the longhouse should be here, and then someone can like go over here in this corner, like up here, and build a house somewhere around here. Okay, yeah, you can definitely take that out. Hell yeah, bro. We should totally build a longhouse. Figure out how to do it.
What is a longhouse anyways?
Looks like an upside down boat.
What's the purpose of it?
It's massive. It's huge. I sent you a link to a video earlier, and a guy was building a longhouse. Do you remember seeing it?
I watched something. Was a dude live streaming.
Yeah. I'm missing more wood. Are you fucking
Takes a lot of wood.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to replenish your inventory. 100%.
Hold on, you got the walls rotating. Fix that shit.
Surprisingly, that's not a lot of weight. Okay. Bro, really? Okay. I'm just gonna come out here and throw all this out here. But where's the door gonna be? Where do we want to build the door? I'd say right here, right in front. Yeah. Make it double doors. Wood gate. Here, I got the other one. Oh, you already got it. Oh, maybe we should make it longer. What do you think? Or no, I mean this way. Longer this way.
Oh.
And like we can build our... Yeah. My beautiful creation. Alright, we're gonna have to hoe and shit some more though. 100%.
No, leave it alone.
Okay,
workbench doesn't reach here. If I stand there, it does.
Okay, well, I can fix our workbench problem.
No, leave it. It's fine.
No. I'm gonna put one right up here. While we build. Ow, that actually hurt me. What the frick?
I guess we do have to do this.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Combat. I got you. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. Even this out? Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna even this out right here. There we go. Right here. Right here. It should even it out without putting too many holes in the ground. I think. Alright, now we build the walls here. I'm trying to that way? Yeah, that way. You're right. You're beating me to it.
Done this a few times. Get the walls the wrong way. God damn it, move as fuck.
I can't really tell, because this game is dark as shit. There. Better?
Gotta be able to see the top of the beam, or else I can't build it.
Missing requirement? More wood. I dropped some wood over here. Gotta build this longhouse, bro. Yeah, buddy. It's too dark. I can't freaking see which way the... Oh, okay, there we go. Close this door. I think you're gonna have to go up higher on your roof, bud. Unless you want a little opening there. In the front side. Oh, it's because of the doors.
I got it. But leave it alone. You use the half wall. It's right next to it. Why'd you just destroy it? Damn it, I can't jump. I'm stuck.
I was putting the half walls first.
What the fuck?
There we go. I was using the half walls first.
That's fine.
We'll put all our chests and build our thingy majiggers here around here. Wait, how do you build those? Torches? The furniture?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have any resin on me. Okay, that's why.
Told you.
Makes sense. Makes sense. Makes sense. No, you're good.
All right.
We could technically build this taller if you wanted a second floor, but longhouses usually are just one floor. What?
Once you go up too high, it starts to get tricky.
So you don't want walls, you just want this big ass thing here? Like, you don't want to go up?
Not really.
So you just want to use... Which one are you using? The thatch roof 26 degree?
45.
Oh, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Hold up.
Yeah, take your time with it.
Oh, I need more wood. I can't finish it. Hey, look at our longhouse. Now, what I want to do here, and you're probably not going to agree with it in some way, shape, or form. Somewhere around, let me know what you think, I guess, is what I'm trying to get at. Right here. And then oh, my hammer is broken.
What are you trying to do?
I'll show you in a second, but my hammer's broken. Okay. I'm coming back. Oh, I need more stone. I need 15 stone. You got any on you? I just want to see what you think. Cool.
Should have lined it up better.
Yeah, I probably could have, but just to give you a simple idea of what I'm talking about. So have something like this, right? And then... is there benches of some kind? Can we create benches? No?
Not yet.
Okay.
We can do...
well, if you want to line it up better, this is what I was kind of getting at here.
We can do something like that on the outside, or...
it can't be too close. It can't be too close. Because, it'll burn us. Like, if
I...
that's
why I said this wall. Oh, it does burn us still.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. We have to be about this far, which is just enough to use. So...
oh, didn't I destroy that?
Damn, can I? Yeah. Yeah, line them up better. But this is what I was thinking. Something right here in the middle.
I got it. And then we can turn this into
Hold on. Let me.
Here's something I was thinking of. Really out here trying to tear up our ship, man?
Here, that should be easier. Make this look all the same length and size. So have this small little area here, so it's not the whole floor. You know what I mean? Yeah. Whoa. Okay. You have something like this small, or do you want it smaller? Like how many is gonna fit here? Oh, you took all my stone, you bitch.
Yes, I did.
Bitch. What are you doing? Creating a back door?
No. You'll see. You coming in?
Yeah. Oh, you're building a workbench here.
No.
Yeah, I was wanting them in the middle, though. But that's not a bad idea, either. I guess that's not bad, either. So I'm guessing I'm covering up this middle area? Just trying to give our great hall some kind of decor. You know what I mean? Are you out of stone too?
No.
Yeah. There you go. And ripping a hole in the roof?
Gotta have ventilation.
Do you really, though?
Yep. If you don't, the smoke damages you. Oh, wood.
Here, I got some. Might do that. I'm actually gonna cook. Now we need to cover up these corners here on the side. But how do we do that?
Corners.
No, that's not gonna work. No, it's not gonna work.
Okay, I see. Stop pushing.
Huh?
See what you did here.
What? What'd I do?
No,
how I got it so small?
No, no, no. There we go. I had to make sure all the smoke was going up the ventilation.
See, I'm talking about up here, the little triangle piece. There's got to be something we could put up there.
Oh, that? I got that. Don't worry about it.
Little wooden roof cross? What do you think about this?
No.
No?
Take it down. Take it down.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Now we gotta put a roof on it, or the rain will put out the fire. Can you go grab me some more wood real quick?
Here. I got three here, but yeah. Hey, that looks pretty dope, bro. That longhouse is looking good.
You messed up the roof right there. Take that down. So how can I do
that? Here. There's more wood for you.
What?
I got 100 wood here. Oh, okay. I see the importance of that now. Here, I'll fix the roof over here that I fucked up.
Oh, so that is a piece. Okay.
Oh. I left my wood over here. Okay, I think I fixed the side of the roof. Yeah, it looks better. I got it fixed. Oh, no. No, I didn't. It's sticking out to the roof. No, my God, bro.
This kid.
I'm learning. So how do I... Tell me, is that still sticking up?
No.
Okay, great. So I just misplaced it. That's all it was.
Sure.
So what do you got in mind over here?
I'm not sure yet.
Why don't you just build a platform roof and leave the sides exposed, or will rain still get in? Like, for example, and you can remove it, but I want you out. Something like this across.
It won't count as a roof.
It won't?
Or just destroy all my shit.
What? Did I? Oh, yeah. My bad.
No, it has to be a roof or it won't count it.
What, so something like that?
Just leave it alone.
Hey, I'm trying to help, fucker.
I'm trying to figure this out.
Yeah, let me help you. Shit. Yeah, that works too.
Oh shit, ow. Smoke will damage you. Hey, how's that?
Yeah, I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. I was thinking about using one of these things. I don't want to put it up there. Because you'll fucking yell at me again.
Pick up all this wood.
Oh, I caught fire.
Oh, damn it.
I got it. I'll fix it. Or not. Yeah, man. I like it. I like it a lot. What?
There we go. It's actually about the same.
Alright, now I gotta go chop down some wood and make my house. But I'm gonna hoe this area out so I can actually make my own. I think it was a smart idea. What do you think?
Yeah.
I need help crushing this rock, though. It takes a lot to break this thing. What is your picture? Which one do you have?
Same one.
Why is yours breaking so much faster?
Because I'm higher level than you?
Maybe. This rock.
Do that.
Just a little bit.
Whatever you do, don't put fire over by the boar.
By the what?
By the boar. So don't put any flames over here. You'll scare the boar.
Oh, I'm carrying too much? Bruh. Really? It's two rocks, bruh. Come on. Don't do that to me. I'm just trying to have somewhat even ground. Oh. Repair. Did you put everything in the house yet? Yeah, you did. Nice.
If you ever see any berry bushes, make sure you don't destroy them. You can pick the stuff, just don't destroy them, because then it allows them to grow back.
Yeah, I know. I know about that. I figured that much. So, I'm gonna square this up here. There's so much stone over here, bro. I don't know what to do with. Oh, actually.
Those skeletons.
My pickaxe just hit level 12. It's pretty flat, I think.
You never get perfectly flat, just to let you know.
I know, but it's pretty close, I feel like. I feel like it's pretty good. Yeah. How much wood do I have? Do I have enough wood?
Did you throw some stone axes down?
Yeah, I was trying to get wood for us. So I just quickly...
I was wondering, because I had some in my inventory.
Thank you. Damn it, I need more wood. Pounds of what?
Stone and a bunch of other shit. Trying to move it all over here.
I will be replacing this, by the way.
Well, just come up here and help me cut all this shit up. Instead of you going in there to take what I just brought down, you might as well come up here and help cut some.
Yeah.
I already cut them down, they just need to be broken up.
Do you have any resin on you?
Yeah. Motherfucker, dude.
That's what?
Bitch ass. You stupid skeletons.
When I run out of what I have, wood-wise, I'll be up there to farm it with you.
I thought it was coming down to you.
What?
I cut a tree down and it started rolling towards you.
That would have been bad. Damn it, no. There we go.
Oh shit. Heads up.
Give me that resin, boy.
There's like six more coming.
Really?
Yeah. Well, there's a spawner over past that forest.
All right, I need more wood. I'm gonna rest though. You want to rest real quick? And get a rested XP. A rested bonus, I should say.
I was just dropping off some stuff.
Yeah, I gotta go cut some trees down.
Probably gonna go get a sandwich to eat.
Really? Here we go, bud. My incomplete little house. Incomplete. I'm gonna have to build a roof though. 100%. Holy shit.
What?
So much wood.
Told you.
Oh my god.
Oh hey, one of those logs came down here to my house.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's right here up against it.
Oh man, that would have been bad. Come on.
Here, I'm just gonna push this log down to you. No, never mind.
This is messing with me right now, bro. It's trolling me.
What's that?
Bro.
Go. No, get back here.
Wow, this just did a lot of damage to the workbench.
It's all good. It's fixed.
Bro, like, what is going on here? Freaking time. What do I have left? I need to go get more. Oh my god! Holy. Oh my. Oh my. What's your level for cutting trees down? I can't even cut that down, bro. What?
Wood cutting is level 42.
So I bet it's strong as hell then.
You can't cut the white ones. You need
we
metal.
Just, yeah.
You can knock them down with other trees, but you can't cut them down yourself.
That makes sense.
leveled up to 43. I farm a lot.
Yeah. You can tell. All right, I got 75 wood. I should be able to finish. No, wrong one. That one. Oh, I slid. Ugh, gotta repair my hammer again, bro? How do I want to do this? I'm gonna have to build another. How dare you, bro?
I need their felt.
You need their felt?
Their hide.
Oh my god, I'm about to die. Holy. That would have been embarrassing.
Six of them now. Well, you guys are in luck because I got more berries for you. Go on, keep mating. I made the pin big enough so that way we can get like 50 of you fuckers in there. Damn it.
some wood left. All right, now how do I want to connect this? But it's gotta be a roof, so I don't think I have a choice. Well, no, then there's no ventilation, right? There's got to be ventilation on the side. Oh, no. No, that's not what I wanted.
There you go, you're getting the hang of it.
I don't know where to see all that. Oh.
Sheet, it's the three little triangles skills.
Yeah. Run like is 25, club. Bows is 7, pickaxe is 13, woodcutting 22, blocking 1, sneak 0.
My sneak's up just because that's how we had a first start. You had to sneak up behind the deer and then heavy attack to one shot it so it wouldn't run away.
No. More wood, bro. Okay. Hi, oh, the Mario. Some trees I'm going to cut down. Let's do it. If you like what you're seeing, please like and share the stream. Timber! Oh. Too much weight. Yeah, it's pretty straight. Yeah. Now what? Smoke is coming out the side. Hey, Joey. No, I don't watch football, but I am rooting for Tampa Bay to win because I am in Florida. But, no, at the moment, nah, I don't really watch football all that much. I'm sure it'll be a banger of a game. Just right now, not in my best interest to be watching that kind of thing right now. Cooking me some food in my newfound house. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, buddy. Take care. What do you think of my house, amigo? Where are you? What are you doing down here? Oh, you built a raft?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey. Boats and hoes, boats and hoes. What are you building? Now Nate just needs to get on so we can get him a house built. You know?
Yeah.
Sit by the fire and get dried off. I need deer hide and a fuck ton of leather scraps and flint so I can get my own tanning rack here.
It's not worth it.
What do you mean?
Well, that's what the whole crafting station's for, so we don't waste all our material. That's why I took the one out of my house. Put it in there.
Oh, well. I at least can upgrade my flint axe. Is that what I'm currently using? Yeah, I'm going to upgrade mine to... Wait, what? I need a lot of leather scrap so I can upgrade my rags. Or I need better tunics, whatever.
Just run that way.
Huh?
Run that way.
Run that way.
A bunch of boar. Yeah, just go kill a bunch of boar. Boar or leather scraps.
Well, I know that. got the bird. Suck it. Got another bird. Ew. Got that deer boy. Ooh, I got that deer too. What up? Ooh, I got a deer trophy. Nice. Nice. So how do you sneak? I forget.
I think it's control on mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, it definitely is. Thank you. Hey Ben, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a quick AFK here, chat. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on some music for you to listen to, and I will be right back. Down unless you're bulletproof.
I'm not afraid to die.
into some more. Oh, I got coal. I let my food cook too long. Oh, man. What are we doing, bro? Let's get into something. What are we doing? Ben? Yo. Bacon. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna craft and build some stuff. Oh no. He's hiding in a corner. Uh-oh. Is that gonna roll towards his house? Come back here. Stop flying. Come back. Bro, that's rolling right towards his house. Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Oh, thank god. Bro, that would have been bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he would kill me, bro. He would kill me. Oh, that was gonna kill me. Oh boy. Okay. Boy, don't come up here. You don't want this. I'm already at. Okay. We got a lot of wood so far. Boy, get out of here. Oh, bro, wait, what? Okay, I have a lot of weight. I need to go put some of this away. Ah, I'm running at him like an Indian. That's awesome. I don't know why that's so amusing. That's really amusing, though. Oh. Boom. Okay. Now, I need to put that there. I have coal. Okay. I actually need to build more chests. Deer rug. What? Hold up. What? Okay. Take some of this out. Oh, I caught fire. Oh, bueno. Whatever. So I'm gonna put miscellaneous items in here. Yeah. But I need to build one for my weapons too. So. Put my weapons in here.
Flinthead arrows?
Yeah. Okay, so. Boom. Okay, that's miscellaneous. That's crafting. That's more of whatever else. Okay.
Lacey Cornerly, Connerly, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate you very much. Thank you.
It's gonna be dark soon. I need to hurry up. How is this even possible, bro? Collecting some stone. Yes, sir. Look at this. This is so dope. Just carve it all the way up the mountain. This is ridiculous. I can't believe this is actually going to work. No way. Oh. Oh, I need a repair. No way this is about to actually work, dude. This is crazy if this works. Okay, everything is repaired. Oh no. I can't get up. Oh yeah, I can. The stump fell in. Bro, what? Oh, hello. That ain't gonna work. Oh, they're throwing stuff at me, bro. Oh, hell no. Get out of here. Oh! Oh, no! They are everywhere. Oh! Yeah, stay away off my property. Stay off my grass. Boy. Stay off my grass. Hey. Did you not hear me? Stay off my grass. Aw, man. I messed up. No workbench here, bro. Oh no. This enemy's got me all jacked up here. You want to get down the mountain quick? Just go there, my little. Oh, bro, what is that? A brute? Oh, oh no. Eat it. Get off me, punk. Nowhere for you to go. Punk, get out of here. I don't feel rested anymore? Probably not. I've been digging a freaking trench into a canyon. I'm building the Death Star run, bro. Carrying too much. Damn, I got a lot of stone. This is so stupid. Bro, this is ridiculous. Oh, this is truly, truly, truly ridiculous. Rocks in, what up, doe? Actually, should do is this. Right behind my house. Okay. Actually, you just square that around. Wait, is that taking damage? Is that why that's breaking? Egads. Making a little pit for materials here. Making a little pit. Stupid, bro.
Hey, go look up behind your house. Just go look up behind your house. Don't question it.
What the fuck is this? What the hell did you do?
I made an escape. I made an escape route.
Oh my god, kid.
And I'm actually gonna like put like inlets in the wall here. For like torches and stuff. And I was building like a little ramp here too, to kind of walk up on, so it was a little bit, you know, more sturdy kind of thing.
Tell me why I'm half tempted to create a new character just to change the beard.
Yeah, bro, I wouldn't even worry about it, honestly. This is not working. Oh, I can raise. I could raise.
Yeah, I've already tried this. All right, just level it out.
Yeah, I'm going to, and then,
No, that's what I'm saying. You don't have to raise it all. Hey, look at that. We got a little ramp. And you just fucked it up.
No, I didn't.
There was a ramp.
All right, back to building my Death Star trench. You know how much stone I've gotten from this, bro? Tell me you don't like this, though. Little escape trench. You can go up the mountain and farm some wood. Instead of having to slide down mountains and shit, you just run down your little trench. Tell me you don't like it.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Not really. It's mindless right here. It's like shit you'd do in Minecraft, bro. Bro, why does that get fucked up, though?
Explain that. Bro, really? Okay, I know what's going on here. Need a workbench. Well, I found as far deep as you can dig.
So apparently Nate got on my server and built a house.
What do you mean?
He goes, did you like my house? I said, what house? He goes, oh man, you're going to be surprised.
I need to gather stone. On this server?
That's what he said.
Where?
No.
When did he do that?
Probably this morning. I don't know.
I need to fix my trench. Wow, really? It really got fucked, huh? Cannot believe I messed up my... My trench. My poor trench. I gotta fix it.
The fuck is going on here?
I tried to make a hole on the sidewall for, like, torches, but when you're this deep, it takes out the whole fucking wall at once. So, I gotta rebuild just to destroy. Missing requirement? Yeah, so I kinda fucked up. Won't even lie.
I have to go explore.
Alright, well, help me finish this trench out, and then I'll go with you.
I don't know what you're doing there.
You're just making it a ramp all the way up.
Holy fuck. Nope.
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god. Dude, there's like 20 of these. Fuck. Oh my god.
What'd you do?
Nothing. I was exploring. Started hearing growling. Don't even try, bro.
Our trench is ready. Our trench is ready.
Fight them in the trench. Fight them in the trench. Look at all them. I'm over there just fucking looking around and shit, and I hear arr, arr, arr. I'm like, what the fuck is that? And then I see like just 10 different pairs of blue eyes. That was a little stressful.
Sounded like it. Here, I'm gonna repair and I'm coming back up your way.
Okay.
Tell me you don't like this trench, though.
Found snow. I don't think we can go up here.
Not yet. Apparently there's clothes or something for it.
No, it's a drink.
A drink that protects you from snow.
Uh-huh.
And this is only pre-alpha and all this shit's available? Like, what the fuck? I can't wait till this full game's launched, bro. It's gonna be insane. So where the hell did Nate build this house, supposedly?
Oh shit, there's a fucking brute.
I already killed a brute. I killed one earlier.
Is that mushroom? Give me the mushroom.
Yeah, just shoot him with bows. Ben! Don't leave me!
Shit, I was trying to eat.
Ring around the rosy.
Will you just stop? I'm trying to fucking hit him. There. Yeah, this dumbass kept chasing you and I couldn't fucking hit him. Dude, is there a spawn up here? Holy fuck. I'm so annoyed right now. Oh my god, the Elder's far as shit.
There has to be a spawn up here somewhere.
Like my stool.
Who the fuck built this thing?
You feel cold. No shit. He's saying it's up by my first house. Oh, cool. Get your pickaxe out. You see this, how it's in the shape of a boat?
Yeah.
All right, start mining.
What's this gonna do?
It's a Viking ship. There's loot, chest, buried treasure.
We got enemies.
Found it.
That's a 2-star. Can't do anything yet.
Stuck in a fucking hole. What'd I get in my chest? Dumb shit.
Well, there's gotta be more than one chest, right?
Yeah, there should be at least two. There's buried, there's a bone.
How deep do you have to go?
Not that deep. I was like, what the fuck was that? There's more bones.
My stamina is really, really low. So there's two chests?
No, not always.
Maybe we gotta dig deeper?
No. Alright, come on. Hello. Here's another brute.
Oh, I just hit him for 50. Up by your other house.
Yeah,
that's snow.
Did I hear a wolf?
I don't know what that is. Watch out. Where was your first house?
North, far north. I'm just exploring.
But there's some badass enemies in that snow.
There's actually a stone giant. Hey, here's another ship.
Isn't that in the snow, though?
Well, I'm fine right here. Shit. Shit. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Bye.
Started to freeze.
Oh,
Someone just growled. Found anything?
No. That's what I'm saying. I think we go deeper.
I'll step out for a second.
How do you know when you're starting to freeze?
It'll tell you.
Bro, there ain't nothing here, bro. I think you have to go deeper.
Brute coming. Alright, yeah, fuck with this.
Oh, he's fighting something.
Oh, it's a wolf! Let's let him fight it out. I'm gonna run and grab that. Oh my god. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea.
Get out of there before you die.
There's two wolves chasing me.
I just instantly died. It one hit me. Bro.
Are you serious?
It one hit me. Bro. Oh my god.
I gotta go
all the way.
Fucking shit.
What?
It just killed me. God damn.
Bad idea, mate. Oh no. Shamans and a brute. No! Run! I can get away. I can get away. Maybe. Oh no, it's chasing me. Help me!
What the fuck am I gonna do?
I don't fucking know. I can't believe that thing one hit me though, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my god, let me run through a fucking bush.
There's a boar. I can't do anything about that right now. How far away did we die? Oh, I'm almost to the spot where I died. God damn, bro. The wolf is still here! No!
Are you serious?
He's over here on the edge. The direction I'm pointing to. He's over there on the left. On your left. Sitting on the edge of the snow bank.
I don't see him.
He was just there. He was staring at me. Maybe he walked backwards. That wolf fucked me up.
I don't know. Don't go over there, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright,
let's go this way.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of there. It's about the side of the map that I started on originally. No, I think our spawn points are all the same.
Yeah.
Ooh, plenty of boar here. Chop up a couple. Okay, get one tapped. Confused. Watch out for hornets, by the way. They poison the shit out of you.
He built his house right behind.
Huh? You found his house?
Yeah.
What the fuck is he doing way the fuck out here?
Oh, well, he's got two of those, but I need... Got a flint and deer hide. I ain't gonna take a shit though. Use his workbench to repair my stuff.
What the fuck is he doing? Way the fuck out here, bro.
Dude, cause look. Look, here's my house.
Oh, you built this?
Nah, I just repaired it. Added a few things. But it was super foggy this morning, and when I first got on.
I need boots, bro.
You wanna go kill a troll?
I'm actually gonna get off here in a little bit.
Okay.
I've streamed quite a bit today. Gonna explore a little bit more, fill out this top half. Thank you. press Q and just auto run. Where are you going? Ben?
Me?
Yeah.
Just running around. I found that chest.
Where was it? Was it deeper?
It was further up. The tip of the ship hooks over the mountain.
Set me a little spawn point up here. Found me a little house. Now I 100% need to make it back to base. Oh, there's a chest here? What? Random ass chest? The fuck? I'll take it. I will take it! Back here.
Nah, fuck. Get rid of those eyes. Give me the fucking. Found carrot seeds.
Just kind of filling up the map.
There he is.
There's what?
Found the troll.
I'll be over there in a minute to help you, I guess. Yeah, I found what's his nuts. The boss dude. found his
little... three different shrines for him.
No, the second boss. Eternal or whatever his name is.
Oh, hey. I found a troll cave. Shit. I'm out of stamina. Bro, just quit fucking following me. Shit. Stamina. Get your shit together. Big motherfucker, the trolls move fast.
Yeah. I found another Viking ship. Chest. Silver necklace. Hey. I wonder what a silver necklace does. Another Viking ship. What?
Ah, dickhead. Dude, don't hit me and then run. That pisses me off.
Fire arrows. Amber pearls. Do we need amber pearls?
I don't think so.
Well, that's what was in this Viking boat. I took it anyways. Fuck it. Found another shrine. Turning night. I'm nowhere near my fucking house. This is gonna get ugly very quickly.
Tell me about it.
You going back to the house?
Yeah, I got to. My inventory is so full.
And mine is too. I'm being chased by so much stuff right now, it's not even funny. Oh, that's two brutes. And they are chasing. Yep, they are chasing. Let me inside! Materials. upgrading.
I can't upgrade anything.
All right, bud. I'm gonna hop off here.
Alrighty.
Cookies. I am out of wood. Just making some food, bro. Picked up a fuck ton of berries, though. Alright, chat, thank you for staying, thank you for watching another little stream here for everybody. Have a wonderful evening. Let's hope your team that you are rooting for on the Super Bowl wins. Have a beautiful night, and again